Hey everybody, Josh with JDS Science Supply, and we're here in Indianapolis at the 2021 RapsCon event from GPX, and I'm with Austin Smith. Austin's the founder of 2-1 Raps, PROSERIES, and Pain is Dead, and he's been in our booth this week. Welcome, Austin. We're really happy to have you. Tell us a little bit about what we got going on today.
Yeah, thank you guys for having us here. We've had such a good time being back in Indianapolis. We have started with a white Model X in the booth. And our real challenge this week was to incorporate Avery's digital print media as well as their color change SW900 line. And I think we've done a pretty good job of putting those two together today.
Yeah, so tell me a little bit about the SW900, the color change series. So you've got a lot of experience, a lot of different brands. What do you like so much about Avery's product?
Install. Avery does a phenomenal job at install. The light tack initial, the slidability of the film is inherent in both products. Even though they're such a different product, they act the same. And once you've installed one, you can easily adapt to installing the other. So if you're a digital print shop and you've never installed SW900, don't be afraid to do it. And if you're a color change shop and you haven't installed the 1105, don't be afraid to tackle that either. You're going to see a lot of similarities between the two.
So with the color change, over here on the car, we have both Avery's new prismatic gray
brand
and
new.
Their mystery black. These are two of the four new colors. Austin, as we kind of look at the back end of the car here, we see that there's some print film on here as well. This is Avery's 1105 series, and talk about some of the characteristics of this film that you like with your experience.
Yeah, so we talked about the install. That's amazing. The gloss over laminate is great. They provide a very, very good gloss over laminate. This is the 1360Z gloss over laminate. There's several options as well, so you can get into the matte, the luster, and the gloss on the digital side. The one thing about Avery is it's thin enough to be able to tuck and really conform well to a car without a lot of heat. We've been inside this air-conditioned facility for the last 3 days, and ultimately we haven't really needed a lot of heat to install this or conform it to the vehicle in a dimensional shape.
Yeah, so there's several different types of over laminates, like you mentioned. They're 1080, they're 1060. Those are 2mm, so
correct,
kind of your standard over laminates. And the 1360Z is a 1.3mm.
Yep.
And so that's what you're saying when you're saying we don't need a lot of heat because it's so thin, so conformable, that just does a really, really nice job.
Yeah,
so
tucking into tight areas, wrapping around the edge of the door, all those things are much, much easier when you have a little bit thinner of an overall product. But don't let it scare you into thinking that it's too thin or it's hard to deal with because it's thin. It's almost the sweet spot. It's a very, very good combination of thicknesses, and I personally love installing with this combination.
That's awesome. So all week you've been talking about how to merge these two types of film together. It's a bit unique to see that on the show floor, but you've been talking about wrapping smarter and how you can use these to really grow your business. Talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, it's efficiency, Josh. It's being able to actually roll these color change rolls out on the table, cut down what you need, and go to work. You don't have to worry about designing into the print, making sure those things register on the overall install. Because it's one thing to actually set up the design, it's another thing to actually put it on a vehicle in a dimensional shape. You get to eliminate all that. You eliminate the print time, you eliminate the ink costs, you eliminate all that work and effort, and you just roll a film out, cut a piece off, and apply it to the car. We've also used a lot of knifeless tape, and that's imperative when you're kind of combining these two together. You don't ever want to have a hard, solid line between two panels of digital and color change. You want to be able to marry them together in a very natural or custom way. And we had a lot of fun doing that with Brad yesterday. He was able to get very custom, kind of lay the knifeless out the way he wanted to see it based on his render of our proof, or his rendition of our proof. And we actually put together a really cool concept on this car.
Well, Austin, we appreciate you being in the booth with us. We always have so much fun. The car looks great. All the education has been a lot of fun. So hopefully we'll do it again next year.
Absolutely. It's great to see you guys.
All right. So for more information about all of our Avery Dennison products and other tools and other things, you can find us at jdssciencesupply.com or call us at the number below. Thanks for watching.